I am the least anti-Semitic person that you've ever seen in your entire life.
I have so many Jewish friends that are supporting Obama, and I'm saying, are you crazy? There's never been anybody worse to Israel than Obama.
You're not going to support me because I don't want your money. Isn't it crazy? No, it's true.
Maybe you could explain that to some of your people that say, oh, we don't like tariffs.
And I think any Jewish people that vote for a Democrat, I think it shows either a total lack of knowledge or great disloyalty.
In my opinion, you vote for a Democrat, you're being very disloyal to Jewish people, and you're being very disloyal to Israel.
Yeah. Isn't that anti-Semitic?
No. It's only in your head. It's only anti-Semitic in your head.
I can't believe, because I could always spot a Yid. I'm going, this guy's in country clubs. He's fooling everybody.
He just slipped right under the radar.
And then we did some research. We found out you're about the furthest thing from a Jew.
Well, I'm actually, you know, I'm in a very Jewish business, okay?
Right.
I like to have fun on the course, and that means sort of razzing the partner a little bit. Enjoy it. You got some place here, I'll tell you. Even these spoiled, rich Jewish guys, they can't believe how good this is, you know? No, I don't think so. I don't think so. That's good. You don't miss those little 3.5-footers. Ha ha ha.